man, what a bunch of beautiful people. What a perfect night for rock and roll outdoors, right? The rock god smiled down upon us. So you guys want to hear a little more? So this particular song here is not the usual thing you hear at a Stone Temple Pilots tribute. Mainly because Scott decided to join, what, 75% of Guns N' Roses and do a little thing called Velvet Revolver? You heard of them? This song here is called to come.